I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
Oh, Mr. Drew. You are the true architect behind so many nightmares.
Everything feels like it's coming apart.
When do we go home?
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Don't be afraid. Don't let the darkness take you. You may walk with angels or cower before demons, but one thing always remains. The choices you make.
A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself.
What? This feels wrong.
I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. Keep moving and stay close to the shadows. Above everything else, stay away from the ink demon. He kills anything that moves.
Another late night, another crazy deadline. You can do this, Audrey.
What was that?
Audrey.
What's wrong with me?
Attention, children of the machine. For 211
lived without the ink demon haunting your steps. I banished him away. In return, I ask just a little favor. There is a stranger. Bring her to me.
They're completely mad.
No one wants you!
No, I'm not gonna hurt you. Looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me!
Above everything else, stay away from the ink demon.
What's an ink demon?
He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Here goes nothing.
Where we're going, there will be no return.
Bendy, run!
Open your eyes and look around you. Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures, but there's nothing to fear.